wonderful evening. Now, where do I start from? Right from the decor to the snacks, to the audience, to the wonderful masquerade, the masks, and the energy. Everything was at its best. At its best. You have pleased me. So, are you going to get converted?
You saw the debate thing I spoke about, right? So therefore it was finally decided.
So how do you lose the debate?
I lost the debate.
Romina? Okay, many people have been asking me this evening, what have you been dressed up as? Because I do not look scary. I'm dressed up as Athena. So Athena was the most favorite daughter of Zeus. What is inspiring and interesting about her birth is she was not born, at least according to legend. So this is a mythological character. According to legend, she was not born out of a lady, but she sprung up from Zeus's head. And the way she sprung up, she had an armor in her hand and she always held a spear. So Athena is the goddess of wisdom, and she has developed so many things like the chariot, then the flute, and the trumpet. Legend also has to say that she taught men how to count, made them use numbers, even taught them how to plow the fields. And what was funny is that she is beautiful at the same time, she's very courageous. So she's fought a lot of battles, and that's why you'll always see her holding an armor in her hand with a spear.
This costume happens to be the outcome of spring cleaning. You know, Diwali is coming, so that's the time when we start cleaning the house. And I was clearing up the cupboard to throw away the junk. And then comes Asta's message. First, she wants me to guide her as to how she should conduct PM Modi's role. And then she sends me one more reminder how you are going to get dressed. And these are things which are going into the trash. I was about to put it into the bag and throw it away. And then I thought, before disposing or bidding a final goodbye to all these items, let me give it a last chance.
Well, as for me, I wanted to be the Dracula, but I didn't get the costume. So I decided to be the devil instead. And as you know, the female devil is also hot. But when she fights, she gets really scary. I could not get my fans because they gave way when I was just trying to insert them. So I said, let's do away with it, and I guess this is enough.
I can say that you always seen the human side in me, but today I wanted to show my real part.
This mask actually was bought by Hari for me, and somehow it matched with my dress. And also, since I introduced the word of the day with a mask, I thought it was appropriate, and so I wore it.
Ready.
Everybody ready with background? She's nice, isn't she?
Hello.
Yeah.
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 You mean the
allergy?